This project is about mounting a solenoid onto my ukulele to produce some percussive sounds. And so I hot glued this mount temporarily on there. And then the solenoid is run by Arduino and the transistor MOSFET, which drives the solenoid with 7 volts. And I use a potentiometer to select either 3/4 time or cut time, and also the speed. And I'll show a couple of ditties, and then I'll explain in a little more detail. I first tried to produce some percussive sounds using a solenoid with a little bar inside. You can't see it, still mounted in there. And the problem is a servo and an arm. But the servo produces more noise than the tapping of the arm, and the arm wasn't very strong at all. So that didn't work. So then I moved on to a 6-volt solenoid. The only thing about a solenoid is it produces a sound when it goes down, and it also produces a sound when it returns. So you have to somehow figure that into your rhythm. It's always going to be 2 beats and not a single beat. And also, an interesting thing about the solenoid is I use usually a tip 121 transistor. In this case, I used an IRL740 MOSFET. And the nice thing about a MOSFET is you can send a partial voltage to it, and if you do that, you can control the length of the stroke. Whereas most transistors, it's either high and low, on and off. But with the MOSFET, you can send a partial voltage and control the length of the stroke. I don't do that in here, but I do use the analog.write statement. And so it is possible to do that. I tried it, and the problem is it produces a little tone if you just send a partial voltage. And so you get a little beep in there, tone. And I didn't like that, so I just use the on and off, basically. Another thing that you can do is combine your own rhythms with the solenoid, using the thumb hitting this part of the ukulele, and then using